Is it enough to know a single programming language or framework to get your first job? Let's talk about that in today's video. Welcome back. My name is Tim Buchalka with another programming tip of the day. And the question is it enough to know programming language X or framework Y to get a first job or to get your first job? Well, the answer is, again, it depends. It depends what you're focused on, how popular that programming language is, how much you've absorbed the skills, how ready you are for it, and the same applies for the framework. In general, one programming language would be enough to get a junior programming level position, but the same can also be said for a framework, but there'd be less opportunity. So in other words, if you specialize in one framework, then you're restricting yourself to jobs that obviously are using that particular framework or technology. So in general, I would suggest that yes, you'll be ready to get a job, but there'll be less jobs if you focus on only a particular thing. A good way to look at it is to learn a programming language, get that skill on your resume, and learn one or more frameworks, which usually are a lot quicker to learn than the whole programming language. And that can set you up, particularly if you pick the right frameworks and programming languages. Now, in terms of picking the right ones, focus on very popular languages. Java would be a good example. C++ is another, you know, very popular language. Python, you know, there's lots of other examples, but they are three examples of very popular programming languages. And obviously, because they're so popular, that means that there's more opportunities in general for programmers to get jobs based on those particular programming languages. And likewise with the frameworks, you can pick a framework that's in heavy use based on one or more of those programming languages. Add that to your resume, and that again sets you up to give you a greater opportunity to get a programming job. So in general, yes, knowing one programming language and or one framework can be enough to get you a programming job, but depending on how many you do learn will give you a much better opportunity to go wider and actually get more opportunities. Now, that's not to say you should learn heaps of different programming languages. I'm not saying that on heaps of different frameworks, but just try and focus on technologies and programming languages that you can see are very popular to give yourself the greatest possible chance of getting employed. Alrighty, so I hope that helped. If you've got any questions, feel free to leave a comment and I'll get back to you. If you're ready to look at the next tip, click on up here and you can check that out. If you're interested in coding specific programming videos, click on the link in the bottom left-hand corner. Consider subscribing by clicking on the link up here, and I'll see you soon.